Sorry that I'm... I'll do my best, but that's not saying much. Sorry that I'm the one to use you, ingredients. I'm so, so sorry!
I hope I don't ever have to...
I feel empty and...
Let this chance go to waste.
I am Kagetsu of Illusia.
That wasn't strong enough. I'm Lapis, a royal soldier of Brodia.
Ivy, crown princess of Illusia.
Strong enough.
Alfred has arrived.
A training session with you should be interesting.
Thanks for showing me what I still need to work on. I've said it before, but I really admire those muscles, Boucheron.
I appreciate the compliment.
Your triceps are especially well-developed. Mind if I feel them?
Anything you want, Prince Alfred.
Yes. Incredible stuff. You're practically a Fyrenese national treasure. The forearm is perfectly sculpted, too. Wish mine was like that.
Are you finished now?
Guess I got carried away there. You gotta admit, though, these muscles of yours are something else. I can't help but wonder what the secret is to getting beauties like these.
Nothing special, really.
Aw, that's what you always say. There must be some trick to it. Unless you're telling me they're all natural. How is that possible?
That's a bit,
A bit what? Is there something special about this one?
No, Prince Alfred. It's just a bit ticklish.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so?
I thank you. 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 Do come again. Here goes.
I'm happy to help.
As your steward.
Let's go. Yes. Whatever you say. Here we go. I've got much to spare. I can still do more.
You got it.
Anytime.
This isn't so bad.
You got it. Whatever you need.
I'm ready for more.
Stop.
Oh.
This is the mission of the stewards.
Allow me.
I can do better. My muscles are yours.
I'll go first.
You'll get no sympathy from me.
Emblem, engage.
This is nothing.
Allow me.
That was almost touching.
I'll go first. Allow me.
That was a good session.
Me first! No!
Acceptable. Is this as far as I go? Pardon, but
what the
unbelievable. This is so embarrassing.
Down. Nope.
Was that too much? Finish the job.
That was a cinch. Obvious.
Dropped your guard. Was that too much?
strength.
Good training.
All been lost? The fight for just a scratch. Change the future into hope. Let's be careful. Here we go. Oh, dear. I won't be much.
We'll get through this.
Oh no!
Your guard.
No! Nailed it.
Look what you made me do.
I won't let any of you die.
give me strength.
The flower's been cut.
I'll change the future into hope. Our foes are strong. I'm not afraid anymore. To stop you.
to see you. What'll it be?
Hi, Alfred. Do you have a moment?
Sure do. Whatever you need, I'm all ears.
I appreciate the beautiful breakfasts you've been bringing me in the mornings, but would you please stop making them?
Oh no! They've been too heavy on the meat, haven't they? I just wanted you to get strong.
To be honest, they do have a ton of meat, but that's not why I'm bringing it up. I just feel bad that you've gone out of your way to do this for me every morning.
I get you. Sorry about that. I wasn't out to make you feel bad. I thought my friend would enjoy waking up to healthy, yummy breakfasts. But I'll cut it out.
Thank you, Alfred. Oh, there was one other thing. Every night, as I'm fading into sleep, I hear the haunting song of a flute.
Yeah, that's me playing a lullaby, just making sure the Divine One gets a good night's rest.
Ah, I thought that was your silhouette outside my sanctum. Your playing is quite lovely, but I'd like for you to stop doing that as well. Please, the song continued into the late hours and it started invading my dreams.
Oh no, I am so sorry. I had a hard time telling when you were asleep, so I just kept going. I was only trying to help, but wow, this really didn't pan out. Maybe I'm not worthy of being your friend.
That's rather extreme.
I always try to keep things light, but I feel awful right now. I need a jog to clear my head. Sorry for the trouble, Divine One. I'm off for my run. Goodbye.
Wait, Alfred!
You're here. For you, I will do my best. I believe the recipe goes like this. I hope it is to your liking.
Hey! Hey!
Right.
I made you a meal.
I've been observing the way you fight.
Will you face me?